Oh, here's a spider. Everyone attack it. Oh my. Okay, never mind the spiders for right now. Oh, he's stunned. Great. She's stunned too, isn't she? Oh, healer. Let's get rid of this affliction. Let me guess. Oh, he's free to move. Okay. Is anyone else not stunned? We do a barbaric shout. Awesome. Aloth's in the middle of it all. Aloth, can you, like, move back or something? Okay, Aloth. He's probably gonna move ahead just to use this again. Yeah, actually, that worked. That worked. Boom. Ow! Might as well use Lay Hands. Barbaric Blow. Where is she? Here? Well, that's Durance. Oh, she's in the middle of all this crap. How about some more freezing pillar here? Nice. Oh, is that everything? Kicking butt here. I love that sound. That's awesome. Venom sack. What's this? Oh! Get away from it.
Something over there.
Oh, yeah. Can we disarm that? Nice. Elrin's jacket and 86 silver louche or whatever the hell. Damage reduction 8 with all this crap. Plus 4 damage reduction for exceptional. 10% chance to cast Eye Strike when hit or critically hit. And plus 2 perception. Nice. Foe target blinded for 10 seconds and dazed as well. Foe AoE blinded for 10 seconds as well. Does it hit him twice? I don't know. The best swindlers know how to put on a good show. Many charm with their words or with sleight of hand, but Elrin made his living with his eye for fashion. The son of a tailor, Elrin picked up his father's trade when his father died, but soon found that his love of stitching far outstripped his desire to keep ledgers. And it wasn't long before he was on the street with no means of plying his trade. But while begging for coins, he noticed that he fared better than the other beggars, and eventually he realized it was because the jacket he wore, one that he had fashioned himself, drew attention. When he had scraped together enough money, he poured it into making a jacket so splendid and unique that it would disarm even the wariest of passerby. It worked exactly as he intended, and in fact so disarming was the jacket that he found he could read and beguile people quite easily once he'd drawn them in with it. He made promises he couldn't keep. He picked pockets with his left hand while pointing out the jacket's fine detail work with his right. In a matter of months, he had money enough to buy back and reopen his father's shop. But thrill and convenience of his new profession kept Elrin right where he was, begging and sweet-talking and manipulating. At the end of each day, he would steal away to a fine abode on the other side of town where no one knew him. Things took a turn for Elrin when he met a young woman who captivated him from the moment he laid eyes on her. He tried to work his charms on her, but found instead that he tripped over his own tongue and could barely get a word out. Yet the woman seemed to enjoy his efforts in spite of it all, and he finally convinced her to come to his home. He awoke the next morning to find his house had been emptied of every valuable and coin he'd ever saved or swindled, and only then did he realize that it hadn't been the woman that captivated him at all. It had been her stunning velvet bodice, and he knew he'd been had by a kindred soul. Alas, his prized jacket was among the items she removed, and Elrin lived out the rest of his days in poverty. Where most padded armor is constructed in vertical strips, Elrin's jacket bears a distinctive diamond pattern. It has a high collar and long sleeves that go all the way to the wrists, and it has an uncanny way of catching people off guard. Pretty cool, light armor, huh? I'll look at that later for deliberation or whatnot.
If it makes you rest easier.
Makes me rest easier if we all move. It's one. Is this something we can travel along? No. Interesting. It's like some kind of rug that just vanishes into nothingness. Okay. We're done with that. Brute quarters, huh? Well, I'm gonna explore everything before we go messing with this. It's saying what it says? Holding chambers? Well, we can check out down that way. Bound to be something in here. Oh, there's a trap. Something over there. Something over there, huh? How about stop running?
This I haven't seen before.
I'd love to make that thing walk through the trap, but I don't know how we can do that.
What?
So we don't mess up. Let's try to... Yeah, so we don't go through it. Vithrack Luminary. Attack. Durant's just run up. You can punch the damn thing or whatever. I'll hit it.
Hey.
Oh, a trap! Wait.
Something over there.
Yeah, I know there's something over there. Disarm this thing. We disarmed it, okay. Now run forward. Ugh, messed up my whole thing here. Punch that one. Oh, it's Among Us. Okay. Did you punch it? Good. Dare, see if you can get in there. Yeah, hit it. Alright, he's stuck or something. Get over here then. Oh god. This is gonna be tough. Hit him! They've slowed us or something. She is with all of us, okay. Who we got? This is Theodess right here. Durance. Pelagina. Hit that one. Aeloth. She can get a fireball off or something. Unfortunately, we're all messed up in the middle of all this crap, aren't we? How about a concussive missile then on this thing? Oh, he's stunned or something. Alright. She's doing much better. Manaha's gonna die soon, I think. Spectral Greatsword. Both of these things are attacking her, unfortunately. Alright, just heal her. Major for now. Is she standing? Theodos is right here. For some reason I thought she was over here. Can I do the Mind Lance thing at all? Probably not. No, I'll be hitting Mania, which will not be good. Alright, never mind. Soul Ignition. He's still healing. Oh my god, dare. Critical. Where's a dare? A dare is over here with all this crap. Oh, I wish I could reach them both. I can't even see. What? Does he have anything special? Well, he's stunned or something, isn't he? Petrified, oh yeah, great. I don't suppose we can use this either. I can't see, but maybe? I'll try to knock him down. The brute is near death, okay. Palagina, Flaming Sword, Aeloth, boom. Deadass, just keep hitting this thing. Good. Unfortunately, not good here. Don't I have something for, like, restore all wounds or something? Resurrection. We got critical, that's what we got. Unfortunately, that thing's gonna probably interrupt him. This, greatsword thing. So where is she? She's here. Well, he's here, Adair. I was gonna put him right in the middle of all that crap, but, let's try. Reviving Exhortation. She can run forward and do it. Hey, Loth, you're still working? Okay. Ah, yeah, she's messed up. Storm of Holy Fire, man. I hope I can get it off. Okay, she's back up. Good. And she's... where? Oh, he's back. I keep thinking it's Theodas for some reason. Okay, knock down. Palagina will help. Wounding. Deadass. I guess she's... something? Is she out? Oh, she has 35 right now. Okay, Soul Ignition. Will that work on a greatsword? Let's give it a try. Aeloth, my buddy. Really liking this freezing pillar lately. It has a great range, too. Oh, she's our barbarian's out. She's stunned. Kill this thing. He's stunned as well. Can you unstun us or something? Get the spider.
Got him.
Are we still stunned? I thought that helped us. Or we're in webs or something, I don't know. Knock down, get this frickin' thing. Sworn enemy on it. Bloop.
Hey.
I point at you! You are sworn enemy, now attack it. Good. Oh, there's a trap.
Something.
Disarmed, good. What is she using? Oh, she switched to that. Mm.
Eh?
Damn, these battles. Whew. I know I probably could have done that smarter near the end, but we were so close, so just kill everything. Hopefully there's no more traps.
Now
every time we
I haven't seen.
Oh. Unfortunately, we missed that one. Every time we disarm one, we get experience, so it's helpful. Scroll of Confusion and Binding Web. Okay. The tunnels continue on. Vithrack Ness. Oh boy, we better rest before we go there. We are using up this stuff like crazy. Let's check this. Because every time you rest, it's like 8 hours or something. Finished in 2 hours, so we'll have to check it after the next battle or something. Just quick save. These are nests, so could be trouble. Unless we already fought everything and just ran out of here. Another mine grub, potion of barring death's door, and major regeneration. Yeah, it looks like we fought everything in here. Well, we can look at this thing. Wrapped up in a bundle of webs, you can see small spiked Vithrack eggs. Periodically, they pulse with movement from within. Kill it! Burn it with fire! That's what I say. Death to all. Alright. cool. Very cool. That's this whole bottom area. Nests. Still need to look up here and around here. Huge area, man. And I've just been playing for like 3 hours. I'm gonna play until I've... yeah, discovered everything, basically. Let's go up. Oh wait, that's what we... wait. Okay, this way then. Surprised the bodies are still here. Save again. Oh, another place to go through. Well, we're not doing that yet. Oh. I'm sure there's more than this little guy. Die, moon spider. Yeah. Testy with us. I love that glass shattering sound. It's awesome.
Sure.
Sure. I'm glad you agree. Here's another spider to kill. Where you going? Back in. A radiant sporling. Oh. These things are kind of a pain in the butt. It's time to get these things. Disengage, I didn't mean to do that. Oh my god. Alright. Let's try to be smart about this a little bit. It's Mania, okay. I'm trying to okay. I don't know if we can get this off. Let's try. Where's Adair? He's right here. Yeah, knockdown. God, these freaking things. I don't think it's attacking. I don't think anything's attacking him, so he can just fire at will with this crap. This thing's more damaged. Mania, you're still trying to punch something? Is she... oh wait, I'm stuck. Oh crap. Ah, hold on guys. I think my mouse just, like, uninstalled itself. Great timing. I'm not sure. Here we go. Wait, wait, keep going. Can we get off a blessing here? One more knockdown for our favorite spoiling. Wounding shot. Place that just right. Yes, kill it. To you guys, attack this one. God, these things are annoying.
Sure.
Can you get out of the area of effect of this stuff? Thank you. Dank spores. Not dank memes. Dank spores. Sorry, broke immersion there. The light from these mushrooms illuminates the dust in the air, revealing the thick clouds of spores. You feel your nose tense up as you breathe. Okay. The nose can tense up, it's okay. Alright. Strange mushrooms. Alright. Anything else to be seen around here? There's a tunnel that way. This is one frickin' huge area, man. That's another mist thing that we can go through, but I don't want to do that yet. This goes around this way. This meets up with where we were. Cool. We have another area up north here. Oh wait, that's where we don't want to go yet. Looks like we've explored everything. We have killed all your brethren. Now we come for you, trapped, whoever you are. What about this way? Vithrack Common House? Oh yeah. We can't get in there from that way. You have to travel through the portal or whatever the hell it is. This isn't where that guy was hanging out. It was over here, wasn't it? Speed up. Right, in here. Can we talk to him through here? No. Huh. We have to go through first. But next time. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.